Hello everyone. So before we start with our playlist and begin explaining the concept, I'll talk maybe a couple of minutes for the introduction and motivation of learning mathematics for machine learning. Okay. So we have different concepts from maths which are applied in machine learning, and this is very well illustrated in this particular diagram in this book. Okay. So there are machine learning concepts like regression, dimensionality reduction, density estimation and classification. Okay, now at this point of time, when you're just beginning, you don't need to know what are they. Okay, so it's not required, but I'm just here to set the context of what we'll be learning in this playlist and how these concepts will be applied to various machine learning problems. So this image shows us concrete applications of those math concepts. Okay, so we have something like linear algebra, which we will start with. So it is just the mathematics of matrices and vectors. Okay, so we will explore matrices and vectors in detail, and we will see that how they can represent numbers in a compact fashion. Okay, so we can have a list of numbers like this, and we'll be able to represent something, some data, for example, through vectors. Okay. Similarly, we'll move on to analytic geometry. Okay, so this is where we talk about concepts of orthogonality and length of a vector and so on. And there will be some concrete applications of analytic geometry to concepts like dimensionality reduction and density estimation, which we don't need to concern us about. But yeah, this is there. So you know that at least you'll need it somewhere in the future. Okay. Similarly, for matrix decomposition, optimization, probability distributions, and vector calculus. So whatever you're seeing right here, right? Whatever you are seeing right here is serving as the foundation for these pillars. Okay. Pillars are the concepts and the math is the foundation. So we hope that through this playlist, you will have a strong mathematical foundation, which will make you able to understand the machine learning literature in a more intuitive way. So that is the hope with this playlist. So I hope you will like this playlist, and I'll try my best to impart the concepts in a way that makes you breeze through this textbook, and you're able to best utilize the concise nature of this textbook and understand everything at the same time.